go.
Did you get that guy?
And fuck, kept all your health, hell yeah.
Got an Aaron.
What?
Where?
Cactus.
Someone's here.
Yeah, he's
I've
on.
Had. You know those, what's it called? Michelob Ultra Lime Cactuses? I had three in my fucking room for like a week and I'm drinking those right now.
Dude, who shot him?
Your boy.
No. I'd Venmo you $10. He'd Venmo you $15. I'd give him my keys. There he is.
I got a big shield for somebody.
And he gives me $15 and gives me $0, I'll do it.
How much?
On me?
On all of us.
Oh.
I'm trying to block your bullets, man.
Like, I do feel like shit, though, and I don't want to feel bad. No. I don't know how I fucking worded that.
You hate being sober?
I just hate being sober.
I tell you what, man, Pavel's down.
Starting a baseball team.
He's paying $500 to kill a job.
Huh? That was the most random thing ever.
What'd you say, Jay?
Nothing.
Starting a baseball team.
I get me a new job. And then I'm gonna try either moving my own apartment and get myself in a car, trade my car in. First thing first, before I let them trade my car in.
Trade your car in for what?
I wanna get something there. My car's got a shit ton wrong with it.
Shit. Your car's brand new. I mean, what could possibly be wrong with your car?
Oh my fucking. Let's give me a cow off to you. My trunk don't work. My fucking sunroof don't work. My electrical thing is basically fucked up. Sometimes the music works, sometimes it doesn't. I don't have a key fob. My antifreeze is leaking. There's a hole in it, and I'm gonna have to get it fixed.
I find one real problem right now.
One problem.
It's the trunk.
The trunk.
And then bridges.
Yeet! Nice, that thing was clutch.
Oh. Wow! Wow there, Bobbies!
That was an easy one.
That was, actually. We were fucking around the whole game, too.
No, but Clayton, I think I called Kim at a bad time or something, because she sounds sad, and I just talked to her. And then she's like, yeah, I'm sorry, got off the phone, I'm just had a rough one. I'm like, what? I called her back and talked to her a little bit. We didn't know how I can get to her, I'm just getting by her. I probably told her I loved her 4 or 5 times since then. I probably told her I loved her like 6 times last
If you love her so much, why don't you marry her?
Oh.
You stupid idiot.
What?
Does that go nowhere?
Oh, they're on me?
Don't want me to die. Oh, I'm dead. Nah, you don't have to get me.
What? Oh, no way!
How about
I
don't
fucking
get...
took that chug jug.
How about I don't get anybody and I die myself?
They're fighting in there.
What the fuck?
That guy just played hero and saved you.
Thank you, buddy.
Someone's on that hair.
Yeah.
The fuck did I see?
Where the fuck's that cannon at? Oh, you cocksuck. Hit it!
What?
Oh! Where am I going?
What the fuck am I want? Dude.
Call here, Paul. There's no guy around.
And the hunter.
Aha, and I make my escape.
What? Andy with the build.
What?
What'd you do? Did you pull out the minigun?
That was part of it.
The dude kind of ignored me, like, I want to fucking go to bed anyways. And he just, like, ignored me and ran right by.
He basically touched you. Like, he bumped into you.
I didn't have a gun. Claire.
Man, I know you didn't have a gun. You ran through that motherfucking house.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
I threw that, Paul, but he had himself in one, too.
You guys are both idiots.
Oh, oh shit. Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
What the fuck was that?
Dude, what the fuck is going on?
Kill that motherfucker. Andy's right here.
Oh! Wow!
Oh, behind you.
No way.
Really? Really?
Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Oh fuck, that dude's gonna kill himself.
I got a kill, hell yeah!
Hey, right here, going to... I got
Andy,
nine.
You just ran through there, didn't you? Andy, run downstairs.
There's a trap there.
He'll build character. Ooh.
Yes! I need to move my jack lotion. So I can see my infantry.
At least he's on
some that just sitting on their TV stand.
Yep. Hey, guys, anyone need a rift?
Do I need a rift? No. Would I want a rift? Also, probably no.
Why you want one?
I don't really have any room for it right now.
Alright.
At the moment. Can you hold it for just a little bit longer?
Oh, yeah.
Andy, that's your job. Whenever we want to get out of the place, you just come to us and press right trigger on that.
Dude, how do you communicate with people if you're blind and deaf?
You don't.
I'd rather be dead.
Shit.
I'm pretty sure
the only thing you can do is feel.
That is true, that would be tough.
I just want to feel something. Oh, fuck, I accidentally ripped it. God damn it.
We'll see ya.
It was his one job.
Yeah.
You had one job, Andy. One job.
Opportunity.
I'm about to put the fucking shield on.
Andy, do you look where you're going through your guns and stuff?
I'm sorry.
You're fired.
Fuck, I'm pissed.
We're even more pissed.
Yeah. We trusted you.
You let the team down.
I know. I'm sorry, guys.
Sometimes Andy Sarge's not gonna cut it.
I know.
I mean, this might have some serious repercussions on your workout.
Oh, I let you down.
Paul, you ever heard of the rest of us?
I let the team down.
Team, if you want
Andy.
A couple of them.
There you go.
Andy, down here.
What? Yes.
So whatever build we see, your job is to shoot at it. we'll point it out for you. Oh, perfect.
God damn it. No!
Did you get sniped?
No, his ass never left the storm. Oh, this is the last squad.
Oh, fuck.
Damn.
Could have used that RPG, Andy.
I'm so sorry.
Like, we weren't getting...
Yeah.
So, you get out, I'm gonna attach one to you.
What exactly?
You don't know
it?
How to do it. You're just going.
You don't have to do it. I don't know. They're. I guess they're.
I watched you.
Memorial game.
You
don't
get it attached.
They're having it. They're like.
I always leave you in the dust.
The thing that
if
they
you
built.
You put that down the hill.
Whatever.
I swear. Yep. Good. Good. All right.
Kind of like statue thing or something.
Oh, you're lucky that didn't fucking
like
kill
not
me.
Not a statue, but like, not a statue of like him, but like.